Mater told me to meet her at the statue of Artemis in the Cedar. Call Arcadia the breadbasket of the Peloponnesian League. Wheat's the most precious resource in the Greek world. It'll be good to see Mother and Brasidas again. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
Brasidas knows a warrior when he sees one. Word of my deeds will outlive any statue.
Of course. Your story should be sung from the mountaintops. In Arcadia, you are already a legend.
Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman, you'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
Come on!
My story will outlive any statue. Who says that?
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face.
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, and you may walk out of here alive.
You show mercy. Arcadia will give you none in return.
Speak!
You'll find them on a hill. A cliff overlooking Tegea.
Brasidas didn't pay you enough? Who did? Tell me, or I'll wrap your guts around your neck and hang you from that tree.
The Archon. He's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in 2 lifetimes.
Tell me who the Archon is. I want a name.
La Rose. His name is La Rose, and he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
Consider yourself lucky. I've seen enough blood.
Oh, but you'll be seeing a lot more. Welcome to Arcadia, Cassandra.
That bounty on you is pretty.
I want the Archon dead.
Thank the gods you found us.
I got your message. Your messenger is lucky to be alive. He betrayed you, Rasidas.
These cultists Marini told me about. They knew you were coming and must have forced Laros to place the bounty on your heads. Trusting anyone in Arcadia will be difficult now.
Which is why I say we put that Archon's head on a pike. Our message to the Puppet King in Sparta will be clear.
I'm sure he has soldiers everywhere in Arcadia. We'll just behead them all.
And deal with it like you dealt with the manga? Why not hire some musicians to entertain the crowd too?
I know you wanted me to kill him in private, but at the time, it was the right choice.
Whatever happens, we need Lagos alive. Arcadia is Sparta's breadbasket, and Lagos keeps it full.
That man is working for the Cult of Cosmos, not Sparta.
Then we need to free him from their grasp.
What makes you think he wants to leave?
Bounties and threats aren't Lagos's style. He's a farmer, not a killer.
Looks like I came just in time.
You certainly did. But it's time to make a decision.
Your strategy makes sense, Brasidas.
Thank you. I'm glad you agree.
You're letting sentimentality cloud your judgment.
Thousands of Spartans depend on Lagos for food and protection. His death would bring chaos. There's a farmhouse northeast of Degea where he has a safe house. Meet me there before you do anything you'll regret.
And what if Brasidas' plan doesn't work?
The Archon hides like a coward in Fort Samikon. You can't miss that monstrosity. You could go after him now, but be careful. He's well defended.
Then we must weaken his defenses.
He's got barracks full of guards and silos full of grain. It would be a shame if any came to harm.
I'll go see what Lagos is up to.
Good luck, my lamb.
You don't understand. This isn't just about fire and wheat. This is personal.